Hi, I'm Justin from Forest Superfoods, and today I wanted to do a video about medicinal mushrooms, which we've been selling for a number of years now, and they're really starting to get very popular, and there's many different sellers out there selling mushrooms, and so I just wanted to have a bit of a chat with you about what I would look for when I was buying medicinal mushrooms to ensure I get the best quality product that's going to have maximum benefit. Often when we see something which is a little bit more expensive, we go for the cheaper option because we're going to save 10%. But if the benefits of the spending 10% more are going to be multiples of, you know, 5 or 10 times more benefit, well, then certainly it's going to be much more worthwhile to get the product which is slightly more expensive. So there's three things that I think make the Forest Superfoods medicinal mushrooms the best that's available in the market in Australia today. And the first one is they're grown in Australia. There's a lot of mushrooms being sold in Australia that are grown in other countries. Mostly they're coming from China. And that's not to say there's something wrong with them inherently, but mushrooms absorb pollution and heavy metals and all that kind of thing. And they're actually used on cleanup sites sometimes. But the fact that the mushrooms absorb pollution and heavy metals means that for me, I want to make sure that my mushrooms are grown somewhere where they're not going to be subjected to pollution or heavy metals. And so for me, I feel much more comfortable consuming mushrooms that have been grown in Australia. The other thing, number two, is the mushroom should include the mycelium. The mycelium is extremely important in terms of the nutritional benefit that comes from the mushroom. It's the roots of the mushroom, and that's where a lot of the benefits are contained. According to world-leading mycologists like Paul Stamets, and according to some scientific studies that have just come out, the mycelium is really important, and that's been proven now. And if you want more information on that, you can see my other video about brown rice and mycelium. All of our mushrooms, the reishi, the turkey tail, and the lion's mane, they all come with the mycelium included, and they also are all 100% Australian grown. And the third thing which we do, which I'm not aware of any other growers in Australia that do this, is that we freeze dry our mushrooms rather than spray or sun dry them. Now, when you're drying a product, whether it's fruit or vegetables or mushrooms, whatever it is, you're going to lose, obviously, the water, but you could also lose nutritional benefit during that drying process. If you dry using spray dry or sun dry or all these different kind of drying methods besides freeze drying, any other drying method besides freeze drying, you're going to lose a substantial amount of the benefits of the mushroom during that drying process. But if you freeze dry, you actually lock in a lot of those benefits. And if you do some research online, you'll find that actually by freeze drying a product, doesn't have to be a mushroom, even a fruit or a vegetable, it's as close to eating it fresh as you can possibly get, but still getting a dried product that's going to store well, that's transportable, that's, you know, that can be sold in small batches, because mushrooms are 90% water. So it becomes very expensive to be able to transport them and to store them and all that kind of thing if you leave that water content, and they only last a couple of days. So our mushrooms are freeze-dried. They include the mycelium, and they're 100% Australian grown. But on top of that, we also offer them in capsules. So we will take the powdered mushroom and put it into vegetable capsules for you. We charge, it costs us a fortune, but we only charge a small fee to do that, which makes it a lot easier to take if you're someone who doesn't particularly like the flavor of mushrooms or doesn't have time to make it into a smoothie or a tea or a coffee or whatever. The capsules are a good option. So if you are looking to get the best quality medicinal mushrooms in Australia, head over to forestsuperfoods.com.au and you can choose reishi, lion's mane, turkey tail, and you can actually buy all three together and save a further 10%. Any questions, leave a comment below. Peace.